This is Banganga. On one of the most heaviest days, heaviest rain. Last night was the heaviest rain. Yet people have come here at Banganga to participate in Pitru Paksha. And I shoot this every year, come what may. I will be here every Pitru Paksha day. The only Muslim shooting Pitru Paksha. I don't see anyone here. All the North Indians, I mean people call them bhaiyas, but they come here, they congregate here despite the heavy rains. The trains are running slow, there is hardly any transport, yet you can see the crowd. I mean this would have been immense, but sadly because of the rains, very few people have turned up. And you can see all the bald heads. Kai bhai kasa kai bara hai? And this is the Marathi Manus. They take care of the North Indians. Tumcha Raja tha hai, tumcha Raja tha hai.
Are tum log ja ke upar leke aao na. Ye to bol rahe
hai. Kya baat hai?
Ha?
Mohammad.
जय सिया राम. This is Banganga and this is Pitru Paksha. This is Banganga. This is and this lady here, she does This lady here does the most beautiful work of conserving the beauty, the sanctity, and the bliss of Banganga. This lady is an amazing lady. She is very humble, and this is Mr. Bipin Kokate, one of the most famous midday photographers.
No, because of this, all people we are doing
it. Madam, just come this. Every year, for last 18 years, I've been coming here. I'm a Muslim man, but I've been promoting Hindutva as a message of peace, as a way of life.
What's all this?
This is Banganga at Walkeshwar that I have been shooting for so many years. And this is Banganga. I've been coming here for many years and capturing the essence of Hindutva, the essence of Hinduism as a message of peace, as a message of humanity. And these are the good people of municipality that are cleaning this Banganga and doing a very good job. So what makes me come here every year after year? Today it was impossible to come. The trains are running slow, there is no cabs, I don't have vehicle. But I said I have to come here, I have to come and shoot this beautiful spot called Banganga. This is where you see a part of India in my beautiful city called Mumbai.
इसको हटा दो,
वो नेक्स्ट वाले में लेना, मैं बराबर बोलता था तभी। ओम श्री कंडम चंद्रम दिव्यम दंडाधिपति मनोरो नीलेपन्न सुराश्रेष्ठ चंद्रम प्रतियतां
धार
कपूर, ऐसे छिटा कीजिए कपूर। कपूर गौरम करुणावतारम संसार सारम भुजगेन्द्रहारम सदा वसंतम हृदयार विरिंदे भवम भवानी सहितम नमामि। मेरा मंत्र बोल दिया, आराम से चढ़ाओ, आराम से
महाकृपासम भवाती। भगवान विष्णु जी का ध्यान कर लीजिए। ओम शांताकारं भुजगदानं सर्वाभिषेकं विश्वाधारं परमं मेघवर्णं सुवर्णं लक्ष्मीकांतं कमलानं योगदानं विष्णुं भगवतो सर्वदेवानां भवाती। बोलिए दादा, दादी, परदादी, नाना, नानी, परनानी, पिता, पितामह, पितामही, सर्व, पितृ, दोषम, अहम, कुंडम, फल, प्राप्तिम, ब्राह्मणस्य, मुखार, विंदे, अहम, नद्य, याम, तटे, बाण, गंगायाम, अहम, जल, प्रवाहितम करिष्यामि।
क्या किए अगर बत्ती नहीं जलेगी। ओम प्रकाश, हाँ उनको कंधे में लेना, अपने बाएं कंधे में पूरा बाएं कंधे में लेना है आपको। बाएं कंधे में ले करके जल में आपको प्रवाहित करना है और वहीं पर अपने हाथ से तिलांजलि दे देना है। पिता और अपने पुत्र को पाँच पाँच जल दे देना। हाँ हाँ अच्छा
था।
देखा आपको, देखा मैं बहुत जगह देखा।
दिस इज पितृ पक्ष एट बांगंगा वालकेश्वर, अ फेस्टिवल आई हैव नेवर मिस्ड टिल डेट। आई कम हियर टू सल्यूट माय इंडियन कल्चर, माय हिंदू कल्चर। आई कम हियर टू पे ट्रिब्यूट टू my brothers, my Hindu brothers, and I'm perhaps the only Muslim shooting the beauty of Hinduism.
Thank you very much.
And these are North Indians from Uttar Pradesh, migrants. They are Mumbaikars also. And they've come here to become a part of Mumbai. And Jai Shri Ram, Jai Shri Ram. And all the pandits know me here very well. They give me respect, I give them respect. And these are beautiful people. Yeah, इन्हीं की वजह से ऊपर से भगवान नीचे आते हैं और इनके दिलों में बस जाते हैं। ये हिंदुस्तान है, यही देश महान है। And this is Banganga, beautiful people here. The Maharashtrians and the North Indians, they get along very beautifully. There's no repercussions, no politics. And this is Banganga. And this is Pitru Paksha. A festival I have never missed and I will never miss. Come what may. And I come here bare feet. I shoot all this bare feet. And I pay tribute to my city, the city that I love. The only city that has given hope. My father lived in the slums of Kurla, but he struggled hard. He came to Woodhouse Road, he shifted to Breach Candy and then back to Colaba, and I'm living in Bandra. And this is Mumbai. From rags it gives you riches, and from riches it can put you back into rags. This is Banganga on Pitru Paksha Day with North Indian migrants coming to pay homage to their forefathers that have passed away. And this is known as Pindan.
सर पितृ इदं जलं तस्मै सदा सर पितृ इदं जलं तस्मै सदा पाणि नमः महाराज घ्यू महाराज
ले जा के गया कि केरा पानी पूरा देख के बांध दियम देख ले आ जा आज सब मचाई नानी ने आ जा को खा
ये बात क्या
नहीं खाने ने कहा के गया कि पानी पूरा देख के
ध्यान चाहिए कि हमारे सामने है हाँ हाँ ओम देवता भे पितृ भे महाजोगी नमः देवता भे पितृ भे महाजोगी जिन्हें महाजोगी है देवता भे पितृ भे महाजोगी नमः कहते हे पितलो हमारे मुख से हमारे शरीर से मुक्त हो गया आप बाण दिशा में बात करे तो यही बदे दान दे थे अब यहाँ शांति रहे और हमारे जी के घर में सुख शांति रहे हर परिवार में कोई तकरार न हो कुछ न हो कोई भी बढ़ती हमें बढ़ती चीज है हमें घर में बढ़ती है आगे हम पीछे बढ़ सकते हैं पता करें एक बार बोलते हो कि सर्वे नमः ओ कि सर्वे नमः ओ कि सर्वे नमः
Thank you.
Thank you. आप तो